The judge in Trump's classified documents case has postponed that trial indefinitely. It was supposed to start on May 20th, but there are still unresolved issues in the case, and Trump's hush money trial is expected to go several more weeks. The judge says it would be imprudent to finalize a new trial date now. Trump faces dozens of felony counts accusing him of keeping classified documents at his estate in Florida and obstructing the FBI's efforts to get them back.